We are talking about climate change, carbon emissions, and global warming and various other aspects, but we are not addressing soil. Soil is the habitat upon which zillions of lives thrive. Once there is no richness in soil, then you have forsaken the planet in many ways. Every responsible scientist in the world and the UN agencies are clearly saying we have only 80 to 100 harvests left. That means approximately 45 to 50 years of agricultural soil left on the planet. By 2045, we will be producing 40% less food than what we are producing right now, and our populations will be 9.3 billion people. The food shortages that could manifest in the next 25 years, the consequences of that is unimaginable. Civil wars will unfold across the world once there is food shortage. But what we are facing now is soil extinction. Why is soil becoming extinct? Where is it going away? What is happening to our soil? We must understand, if you add organic content to sand, sand will turn into soil. If you remove all organic content from the soil, soil will become sand. In normal agricultural soil, the minimum organic content should be between 3 to 6%. The most minimum is 3%. At least this minimum to keep the soil alive, to keep the soil as living soil is a must. Agricultural soils across the world, the depletion is so heavy. In most countries, more than 50% of the topsoil is already gone in the last 100 years. The nutrient levels have dropped significantly. The level of micronutrients you would get from your food in early 20th century to what you are getting from the same food now has dropped 90%. If you ate one orange in 1920s, what you got from it, now in 2020, if you have to get the same, you will have to eat 8 oranges. This is what we have done to our food.
Soil is the biggest ecosystem on the planet, and so few people know anything about it. 1 teaspoon of healthy soil probably contains more microbes than there are people on Earth.
The microbial life in the first 12 to 15 inches of topsoil is the basis of our existence. It is this magic beneath our feet which has produced the life that we are. This first 12 to 15 inches of soil is the basis of life for 87% of life on this planet, including you and me.
We have to begin to recognize that what we call our soil, Mother Earth, is a living organism.
Open soils, ripped open by plowing, open to sunlight, is the basis of destruction of microbial life. So the focus should be on agriculture, the focus should be on seeing that land is under shade as much as possible. Some kind of shade, grasses, herbs, bushes, trees. Conscious Planet is launching Save Soil Movement to bring about a policy change to regenerate soil. As a part of this, I'm 65 and I'm riding 30,000 kilometers, a lone motorcycle journey, 30,000 kilometers across 24 nations to activate support from the citizenry to assure the governments long-term investments will be appreciated. So it's extremely important that soil regeneration is enshrined in the policy of every government on the planet. We must change the narrative on the planet that soil is a wealth, a legacy we have received from previous generations, and we have to pass it on as living soil for future generations. We are in a cusp of time. If you do the right things now, in the next 15 to 25 years, we can significantly turn this situation around and regenerate the soil. But if we allow this to progress like this for another 30 to 40 years, after 40 years, if we attempt this, then it could take 150 to 200 years, because that much loss of biodiversity would have happened. From 21st of March for 100 days, the whole world, every human being on the planet should talk soil. So we must hear the word soil, save soil everywhere to see that the narrative on the planet changes towards the most vital aspect of our life, the soil. Each one of you should reach as many people as you can to make this happen. Many global leaders and influencers are already participating in the movement. Be a part of this and let us make it happen.
From my part, as much as I can contribute.
We're going to save the soil. Do your part.
And saving the soils.
Our future, our children's future, and our planet's future depend on it.
Save the soil.
We know what we must do, so let's make it happen.
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 Let's make it happen.